No!
Are you all right? I'm proud of you, Sheriff. A lesser man would have talked under such torture.
Sure hope this isn't permanent.